What are you doing with the Baba Devil?
Huh?
He's chilling, bro. Look at him. What is this? What is this page? What is this thing you
got? This is my Instagram page.
Your Insta, what now?
My Instagram.
What's that?
Do you have an Instagram?
No.
You don't have an Instagram?
Yes.
Yes? Do you use Instagram?
I mean, from time to time, I don't know how these doohickeys work, how you younglings scroll and tweet and slide.
You can also use Instagram to find a healthy dose of comedy. Do you have comedy in your life? You know what's funny?
I used to know what's funny. But then I took an arrow.
Oh, dude, this guy's sick. Look at this guy.
Seems pretty safe.
Fuck! What the fuck happened?
Dude, I wasn't expecting that, honestly.
Dude, that was pretty funny.
Are you just trying to show me Supreme Patty?
These are funny videos.
Supreme Patty's been around for fucking years at this point. How's this the wrong side of Instagram? He came from fucking Instagram,
dude. This is funny Instagram stuff. Like, look.
The video's just funny Instagram stuff?
Yeah.
So the concept of this is we're just going on random or just Supreme Patty's page?
Well, it's not Supreme Patty's page. I mean,
there's so much worse shit on Instagram.
Really?
You've been telling me, oh, I'm all about Instagram. I'm all about Instagram. You showed me Supreme Patty's Instagram page.
Dude, that's crazy.
You're a fucking normie, dude.
I'm a normie?
You are a normie.
Bro, I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. That shit was pretty funny.
My favorite account has always been Worldstar.
You say I'm basic, bro?
Hold on, this is gonna lead off to somewhere from that. It used to be a channel about fights. It used to be about fights. Now they do these like weird musical promotions. They have the public pranks where they just like fuck with random people for no reason.
Dude, this is like the comedy revolution, is what we're seeing here.
No fights, really, but still somewhat entertaining.
She dances in this, she said, like she dances to his needs.
That's so me, dude.
Hashtag original meme.
Is this,
original meme?
Did he make this? Oh shit. This doesn't.
Can I order
Can I have an order of chicken nuggets and a vanilla milkshake?
I don't know if that was like...
That's how it's meant to be read.
I know, but I don't know if it was appropriate for you to do that, but like either way, I understood it once you did. So I think that's a pass.
Dude, I was just reading it. I was just reading it, all right? That's an original meme, I'll tell you what.
That was a pretty good original meme.
That was a pretty good original meme.
Another one bites the dust. Ain't another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust, yeah.
Another one bites the dust. Dude, I feel that so much, bro. I feel
feel that. I just hella related to that, dude. You know what I'm saying?
You're the type of people, or you're the type of person that a lot of people make fun of on Instagram.
How do you mean?
Someone called you an e-boy the other day.
Come on, man. I'm not an e-boy. What does it mean to be okay? All right.
I don't look that similar.
Do I?
Can you read the caption?
I need a boo before spooky season is over. Follow feels like...
Well, don't read the rest of that.
That seemed natural for you to say?
No, that was extremely horrifying to say.
Well...
I think people like this scare me.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Actually, speaking of hashtags, this guy's got some good shit.
He's got some good shit?
Yeah.
You're a failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me.
This one, he teamed up with this other guy, Lennar, and they're both very talented editors.
Mm-hmm. Nigga running up on me is a mistake. When I'm coming, nigga fucking up the place. And now you got no time to be wasted. I'm crazy, nigga, serious.
We got that shit.
Do they have to be dancing though?
I think the
all
point.
All the time.
Yeah. Well, his whole thing is. Well, yeah. I think there's a lot of dancing involved. Honestly, I think just about every video they're doing like.
They're always doing one of these.
But they're in sync, and that's what makes it. I don't think we're in sync. Like this is the Goku parody.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like this is going to be tougher than we thought.
Yeah, I can't wait.
Jeez, that's pretty fucking sick, actually. I fuck with it. I'm sorry, what?
This?
I'm sorry, what is that? What is that right there?
I know I heard that. Huh?
That kid left his stupid toy.
This song might get us copyrighted on this video.
And beyond!
I have a laser. I will use it.
Dude, I just don't. I think the whole part of the Woody being black is kind of
bothering. Threw you off a little bit.
That threw me off.
That threw you off a little bit.
Is it blackface? Is it not blackface? It's a toy, right?
Is Woody doing blackface? Blackface?
But he's a white toy, is he not?
I don't know.
And he's doing blackface.
I think who gives a fuck?
It was just.
That's really what it comes down to, you know.
It just
who
threw
fucking
me off.
Gives a shit, dude?
I mean, if he's okay with it.
Prime Minister of Canada. We're just cool with it.
Oh, no. He's posing with them, too.
This video is taking a wrong turn here.
Is this allowed? Is he allowed to do that? Can you do that?
I'm gonna say no on that one. I'm gonna say no on that. Anyways, man, Instagram.
Follow my Instagram.
Dude. And cut. Great job, guys. Awesome video. Hey, make sure to check out some other videos if you want to see more of that type of content. We got a link in the description for our merch store. You might want to peep that before our final sale is out and about. Go check out the Rooster Teeth store right now for your all available merch. Dude.